one of the most notable but regrettably forgotten supporters of Imam Hussain was an Indian community historically known as Hussaini Brahmins. A little known group and small in numbers, the Hussaini Brahmins, also known as the Dutt community and Mohiyals, mainly found in Punjab, are traced back to the historical event of Karbala, which occurred in 680 AD. These Punjabi Brahmins are those whose ancestors fought courageously for Imam Hussain in Karbala, fast as wind, carving their way through the sand, dunes at lightning speed, a caravan of few Indian sons in a noble pursuit was making its way towards Karbala to register their names in the pages of history. Hal min nasirin yansuruna? Is there anyone who can help us? When Prophet Muhammad's grandson, Imam Hussain, posed this question to humanity, history witnessed that while the Muslims were out there to slit the throat of Imam Hussain, their own prophet's grandson, far from this battlefield in Karbala, far from Iraq in India, some brave Indians, Brahmins, left their homes to support Imam Hussain, striving for the truth and righteousness. And these were those brave Indians who traveled to Karbala from the land of India to write a golden page in the history of Hindu-Muslim unity.